Lieutenant General Kayanja Muhanga, who was received by the Uganda People's Defense Forces overall commander of the operation, Major General Dick Olum at the Operation Tactical Headquarters in Luna, discussed the progress of the operation, successes, challenges, and way forward. The meeting aims to inform the strategic leadership of matters to discuss in the periodic joint review meeting between the UPDF and the armed forces of the Democratic Republic of Congo, which normally involves the Chief of Defense Forces and the Chief of General Staff of the respective forces.
UPDF and the FRDC have done a lot in a joint operation, which has created a lot of environment for the people to move around. When General Kayanja comes here, he comes here to meet the UPDF. But once it's a joint meeting, then the FRDC is involved. That's where the two heads of Chief of Defense Forces come in. So it is upon the Commander Land Forces to come visit, to come guide us, to come give us a way forward on how this operation should be undertaken. And in so doing, we come and brief him of what we have done, what we intend to do, and what our future plans are.
The joint forces opened up Sector 4 of the operation in December 2023 to pursue the remnants of the Allied Democratic Forces that ran west of the Beni Commander Road, having been hit hard in Mwalika Valley under Sector 3.
Now followed the ADF to the west of River Ituri, and we continue hunting them, we continue killing them, we continue rescuing so many children.
The opening up of Sector 4, which comprises of Elengeti Kamanda Mambasa Triangle, saw the opening to traffic of Elengeti Kamanda Road that had been impassable due to insecurity caused by the ADF activities.
We are proud to mention that the joint force has had a serious impact on very notorious commander, as indicated recently on the TV, those who have been trying to infiltrate Uganda. Commander in the names of Abu Wakas, Amigo, Luminsa, Mayor. These are people we have dealt on seriously. We've hit them so hard. We've rescued a lot of women and children, got guns, and we continue to do so.
The joint operation against the Allied Democratic Forces began in November 2021 in Semliki sector of Busunga, Nobili, Kamango, Mukakati, and saw the destruction of ADF stronghold camps of Kambi ya Mbuzi and Kambi ya Yua.
Gone ahead to make a clear passage and communication means to the people of this area and to us, the UPDF, to ensure we can move freely from Beni up to command. The civilians enjoy the joint operation. They enjoy what we do, how we do our things. We always tell them we are called Uganda People's Defense Forces. We mean we are a force for the people of Uganda.
The ADF is an affiliate of the Islamic State terror group under the commander of Musa Baluku. The hunt by the joint forces for Baluku and his senior commanders like Luminsa, Amigo, and Abu Wakas continues in the jungles of the Eastern Democratic Republic of Congo. The meeting was attended by commanders, principal staff officers, and heads of departments of the operation.